Chicago closed out a deadly year with 762 homicides. That's the most in two decades. And attacks on police officers nearly doubled in 2016. Authorities are blaming much of the violence on gangs and illegal guns on the streets, but police also made more gun arrests and confiscated more guns.